at address 1 I connected the temperature, humidity and infrared sensor. The soil moisture sensor is installed on module number 2. Digital temperature sensor at address 3. At address 4, I connected the ultrasonic sensor to detect the water level. The gateway is connected to the computer. First of all, I configured the supervision application. For each node, I set the type of sensor connected, the alarm thresholds, and its position on a map. All these settings are permanently stored on the computer. The network is local and independent. No internet connection is necessary. Then, I programmed each single sensor module by setting the address and type of sensor. When we are connected, the system receives data from the sensors every 30 seconds. The acquired values are shown on the overview page. The animated map shows the status of each sensor. To test the infrared sensor, I simulated a fire using the smoke of a candle. The event is shown in the alarm list. I removed the soil moisture sensor from the soil to cause its alarm. With a hair dryer, I simulated a high temperature alarm at sensor number 3. I simulated an increase in the level of a river by filling the bucket with water. The ultrasonic sensor has the function of preventing a flood. Alarm events are stored in a CSV file. All the values measured during the day are stored in a CSV file. It's therefore possible to analyze the behavior of the sensors over the time and create graphs. Green Detect network can include up to 60 sensors. The distance between one sensor and the next can reach 100 meters. Green Detect is open source. Everyone can build and improve it. For example, by adding new sensors. I'm proud to donate my contribution to the community. I hope you enjoy this video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.